What is happening, ladies and peeps? Here we are again for another night and dark and light section. Night and dark. Funny. Alright, so what we're doing is we're just grabbing some stuff to, you know, make our house beautification going. And then get some kind of pillars and stuff going down this level down here, so I can go ahead and have them come up and, you know, give some for reinforcements here. So that's what we're doing, and then also murdering anything else that comes along the way. So we're gonna switch our staff to that, head off this way, of course get hurt, and we are gonna look for some, just for some materials basically. Get ourselves some metal and some copper, and I smelled all this stuff up too. So we're just gonna load up. Let's see if anything spawned down there. No. Some kappa. It seems that the hit rate is also still kind of messed up. The goal is to build a little bridge down there so we can get back up faster than running all the way around. Another red drop. These hitboxes suck. Seriously. Alright, so we're getting filled up here. Let's run back up. Drop off. Like how it has a little, my little sign is right there, so the rock hasn't covered it up, so that's pretty cool. Get back in here. Let's just go ahead and drop this stuff in here. And you know what we're gonna do? What we got in here? Take that. 100 bars. Melt us up some stuff in the meanwhile. Take that. Put you together. Put you back in here. This. Now we're gonna need that. Let's go ahead and go in here. We've got. Will be my mithril forge. Or not mithril, but regular iron. Pop you in here, light fire, smelt away. And then we'll go inside here. Oop. Do you know there's more wood left? Alright. So there's a little bit of delay, it looks like, with, with the start of that. Alright, so we are hungry. We'll whip our axe out and hack down a tree. Maybe get some fruit. Kind of being really quiet right now because my daughter's asleep beside of me. So she's gonna be here until I bring her upstairs to go to bed. She kind of passed out. So wood. Come here, tree. And I do like the metal tools that harvest more. For sure. Three apples. Noise. Not sure where that noise is coming from. My speakers aren't turned up really loud, but I hear something. What is that noise? Trying to look around and see, but I just don't know. I don't know what. I'm not sure what's making that noise. It's really weird. I'm like half expecting to see like a goblin jump out or something. Don't know. Let's go unload and come back down. Grab these metals and that rock right there. Why not? In this wood. Eat that. So collect more twine. So we're gonna head over here. So this is the town. I know I can't build here. This is not town. This is what I mean with these hitboxes, stupid. Oh, that note held a lot of stuff, that's pretty cool. Eight more apples. Could build in one of those. Get some more of this stuff. Just gonna load up on metals and metals and wood, and then we'll just start building. Just gotta run around gathering. You guys can see what this is like. It's so much fun. Shit, I didn't want to fall. That chimney's pretty big. So, the fireplace does not cook meat. Still need a campfire. So, that's just awesome. Works fantastic. Two more apples. So we're still gonna make another fire pit. We'll put it like right here, I think. Huh. Look at these doors, they're different. This one looks like logs. Interesting. I thought it was supposed to be like that. Yeah, so we know it's getting hot. Let's go. Let's see how the sickle's doing. Kinda, sorta. Good, Ben. These things still have a really weird hitbox going on for using the sickle. So, some tree stuff. There we go. I think I get more from punching these trees. I do from that sickle. It's odd. Alright, so well, I can do this thing. Tree. We're filled. Yeah. Habit for falling down the damn hills. There's a buck. You know what? I should, load up on stuff and sell it to the people in town and then buy a horse. Some more wood in here. Straw in there. Well, I ate a thing. I don't know if it did anything. Let's eat some berries. Throw that in there. Get a few apples. Put that in there. I'm gonna throw. Some picks. All right. So I'm gonna toss out this stuff. I really need a toss button so we can get rid of stuff faster, but hey. Alright, that's down there. Best way to get a quarter of your health. Jump on the ground. Alright, let's go get some stone. I don't know if this one gives us anything or if it's the. Something just run down there? That's weird. Alright, some more copper. Let's go get some more stone. Yeah, I know it's hot. Alright, so we got. Alright. Alright, get over here. Kill myself practically. We're gonna make some armor too in a moment. Some copper stuff, I think. Or magic armor, not sure. But we gotta make some because we're not very protected. Turret too. This is the first time I've ever been. Oh, I wasn't too heavy. I was stuck. Right, let's get this stuff back up to the hill. I'm level 32. This is a nice little flat area. But there's so much good resources here, it doesn't make sense to build there. But to let your stuff graze. Can I pick this up? Can't pick up fireplaces, or can't really pick up anything, just about. Alright, so what we want to do is create a. We cannot. What do we need? Need one more wood. In there. Go get me a stack of wood. Yeah, that's that. Yeah, that's that. And have you in there. You're doing pretty well with myself and half you in there. Crank that stuff out. I'm gonna do a little bit of a glitch. Craft another 200 of those. Dun, 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 dun. Craft another 200 of those. I need to throw more wood in there. Yeah. Well, after I make my fire. What? Oh, straw. Okay, so we got a decent amount of let's make that bad boy. Go bad. It did. Or did I leave it inside of here? I forget. Yeah, it all went bad. We need the fat box, whatever it's called, the fridge thing. What is the fridge thing? Container belongings. Stonework. Level 60, that sucks. No fridge. Decor? No? Cooking, maybe? Oh, yeah, here it is. There it is, larder box. Alright, so harvest meat for creatures, okay. Cooking food or drinks. Well, we need meat to do that. What do we got here? So let's throw this stuff inside. Eat some of that. Let's make us some magic stuff. It's gonna get dark. They took the game away. It happened after the game update, so I'm not sure what to do about that. Except for make light fairies. So, when can we make a better sword? Oh, here it is. I'm going to find sword, forged iron, ideal weapon for one-handed. Craft stone weapons. Well, could go get more stones and just start crafting axes and stuff. So I'll go ahead and do that. Got that one. Got that one. See, stuff at this level grows back pretty fast, or respawns back in pretty quick. Some wooden twine. Weight to be got. We got one more. Hold on. One more stone. Alright. Punch some trees. Get some stuff. Punching a bush to get berries better than your tools do. Kind of sad that none of the animals are spawning down there. It was like a perfect little getaway to murder stuff. Alright, let us craft something. Alright, here we go. Get our weight up 290. Our health going. Let's craft some stone tools. See what a throwing knife gives us. That's range, never mind. See what this thing gives us. That's range too. Axe. So it's A4. Alright, so that's 2 points per it. I wish you could destroy it. But what does it take to make you? Wood? Oh. Stupid thatch. I'm standing here to check these. Points. That's interesting. It went down in pointage. What do you need now? Need more. Went down in pointage. So interesting. So I crafted 3. 98. So I went that to 2 instead of 1. Okay, so now we got the iron sword. Get rid of you. You. Oh. Don't hit drop all. Okay, so we got a decent amount of stone, wood, okay, thatch, yeah, it's all in there. Wait, you filled? Oh, shit. Well, huh. Hello, secondary storage. All right. Go ahead and give Sheet a thumbs up if you guys like what you guys seen. Also, go ahead and subscribe. More exciting stuff to come. This was pretty much a pile of Sheet this time. Just seeing me collecting doof. Peace.